Hello. So this morning I got up and I had the brilliant idea of checking out the new metro line that goes to Santa Monica. They finished putting it in a couple months ago and I haven't been on it yet. And I'd always wanted a rail line down to the beach because it saves so much time. You don't have to go in a car. You can just take the bus down to the nearest station and go straight to the ocean. So I'm going to check that out. Let's see how it goes. I'm not sure what this is. I think it was the original entrance to the Pasadena Public Library. Let me see if I can find a plaque and get some more information. Oh, here we go. Pasadena Public Library, 1890 to 1927. The stone memorial on this site represents the only remaining portion of the second Pasadena Public Library, an impressive castle-like structure built in the Romanesque architectural style. Seems I was right. Erected by the citizens of Pasadena to perpetuate the memory of the defenders of the Union, 61 to 65. Remember those who gave their lives and those who remain missing. Vietnam Veterans Memorial, City of Pasadena. The Levitt Pavilion for the Performing Arts.
Now arriving, South Pasadena Station.
Watering trough, erected in 1906 by Women's Improvement Association as a rest stop for horses and men as they traveled between Los Angeles and Pasadena. Restored by Women's Club of South Pasadena. No trough there now. Radiant Ironworks. Casa del Arte. Okay. Just stuff. Giant flowers made out of metal. Those horns are real, though. I want to find some place to get something to drink. Grilled Cheese Cafe, that sounds good. Watermelon lemonade. Tastes very good. Antiques buy and sell. Oh man, I don't know if I can film in here. Zippy stories. I'm Zippy, are we having fun yet? Zippy the Pinhead in his first collection? The origins of Zippy. Battery renewed clothing. That's music I haven't heard in a long time. I didn't know this was here. I knew South Pasadena was kind of rustic. I just didn't know this was here. I only stopped here once a while back for some coffee on a train ride downtown. What does that say? South Pasadena, summer concerts in the park, Sundays, 5 to 7 p.m. at Garfield Park. South Pasadena, ca.gov, summer concerts.
If you see something, say something. The next stop is Union Station in downtown LA. Thank you.
I was actually tempted to do the Ferris wheel, except they don't allow single riders in a bucket. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Head back home. I've seen everything I want to see.
Walk sign is on.
Here's a memorial to each of the armed forces in the United States. We got a Coast Guard over here. Air Force. Navy. Marines. Army. And flags at half mast. Notice that mostly. Most of the flags around here are at half mast. And there's the pier, Santa Monica Pier.